Hey, it's David from Wise Buys. Today we're gonna review the U-Theory Turmeric 1000 milligrams. This is what it looks like. This is the size of the pill right here, or the tablet. It's vegetarian capsules, so the ingredients are turmeric, which is 1000 milligrams, and then it has 10 milligrams of black pepper. Supposedly to completely absorb turmeric and all its benefits, you have to have it with black pepper, oil, things like that. So it does have black pepper in it. It's a vegetarian capsule. So turmeric is most known for anti-inflammatory. It says that it also has curcumin C3 complex, powerful antioxidant properties, and supports healthy inflammation response. So it says to take one serving is two capsules, and there's 90 per container for this one, for the U-Theory. So to have two, if you look at it, they're kind of big. Personally, I just try to have one, but here, I'll show you swallowing two. Or from water. Yeah, so you could do it, like a swallow, but I would say one of the cons is that the pills are a little bigger. Personally, yeah, sure.
Did you see the name? Did you swallow it? Oh, wow, you swallowed it.
All right, so it is good enough for an 8-year-old to swallow it too, but if you have trouble with swallowing things, it may be a little more difficult. So my wife is half Indian, so we do cook with a lot of curry, and if you do cook with curry, it kind of stains your teeth a little bit, gets your fingers kind of yellow. So by having it in tablet or pill form, it's a lot easier to take down and get all the benefits of it.